Hey, how's it going? Robert here from robertsproductions.net, taking a look at the newly released Sony Vegas Pro 12. In this version, Sony has made quite a few vital updates that definitely improve the editing workflow. This includes a few new video plugins and features, some new audio and workflow updates, and support for a handful of new video formats. Some key features include the all-new Project Interchange, which allows you to import and export a wide range of project files to and from programs like Avid, Final Cut, Premiere Pro, and After Effects. An all-new Smart Proxy workflow also included creates high-performance, edit-friendly Smart Proxy clips from which you can achieve faster playback during editing. FX masking, perfect for quickly blurring or pixelating certain areas of video clips, such as logos, license plates, or even a person's face slash dog's face. Shape masking tools, layer dimensionality, expanded edit mode, and many more are all amongst some of the new features in Vegas Pro 12. Vegas Pro is available in two configurations. The more traditional Vegas Pro 12 collection includes Vegas Pro 12, DVD Architect Pro, and Adobe Digital Professional Encoder for all your video, audio, and disc authoring needs. While the more affordable Vegas Pro 12 Edit comes with everything just mentioned, minus the disc authoring tools, with about a $200 difference between the two. And just like Adobe's latest editing software, Vegas Pro 12 is only available in 64-bit, enabling improved stability for memory-intensive projects and formats. Working with OpenCL-supported devices from AMD and NVIDIA, Vegas Pro 12 uses GPU acceleration for video effects, transitions, compositing, pan crop, track motion, and encoding, providing a faster workflow. Be sure to stay tuned as we'll take a look at all the new features individually in upcoming videos. If you'd like to check out Vegas Pro 12 for yourself, go ahead and click the link in the description below from which you can download a free trial. Also provided is a link to compare all of Vegas family products. For example, if you're serious about video editing on a professional level, consider giving Vegas Pro 12 a try. However, if you're just looking to edit family video or, let's say, vacation footage, you may not want to invest in something you won't use very often. Therefore, you might want to go with a much more affordable movie studio series. So be sure to take a look at that product comparison as well. That just about wraps things up. If you've been using Vegas Pro 12, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and be sure to subscribe for more. You can also subscribe to this individual show to only receive Vegas Pro 12 updates. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.